turns it out the back there, blue and yellow Camaro on the very back of the field. That's a Devin Blumenthal, December 66 car. And first we've seen that car this year.
Would you look at that right there? That is the old Rapido car. That's a strong car there.
We had a featured race last year, 2009. We were so used to seeing Rabideau's number 51 out there. So you just like the rate of the pack. And you need to think twice about seeing the letting the old machine back out there.
Solo.